we give visible proof of our gratitude for the ransom by loving one another.
The authorities in Norway have threatened to remove our legal registration because of our scriptural beliefs and practices regarding disfellowshipping.
Clearly, in Jehovah's eyes, our showing love to one another is of the utmost importance.
But we're certainly not going to do that.